Let's blow this joint.
You, sir, you do not pass tech. You're gonna have to go back to square one. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Where should we put it here? Nice and light.
Okay.
You guys gonna do the first option? I don't think we're gonna do any. I don't think he's gonna want to do them.
So. All right. Well, I'll hang with you guys till the first option.
Okay.
Gotta clean up. So
all right. Sounds good.
Have fun, guys.
Let's go. Have fun, you too.
Yeah, I will. I'll probably like go ride around on the side by side with Chuck.
This is the Michaux Dual Sport event, sponsored by the Del Valle Trailriders. This is a very old dual sport that Del Valle took over about 5 years ago. And typically it's 100 miles, designed for street legal motorcycles. It's generally a nice ride through the woods. Some pavement, a lot of dirt roads, some trails. Beautiful day, although the sun is really sharp.
Nice, beautiful day. A little bit warm, but maybe 80, not bad.
Guys fixing a flat already. They've got it under control, so we go ahead. Michaux State Park. We just passed some cars that were camping. And the roads are open, so we have to be a little careful.
Okay. Okay.
The options are more challenging rides with rocks and logs and all that kind of stuff.
No broken bikes here yet? Good.
So my plan is for us to just ride the main route and skip all the options. And the second part of the plan is to only ride the morning, so we'll ride about half of the 100 miles. That's going to be enough, I'm sure. I've ridden the 100 miles twice in years past, but it's a long day's ride. There are radio crews set up at checkpoints all around the trail, so that if anybody has serious issues, they can radio in for help. Luckily, nobody had any serious issues this year, so that's great. We had a few bike breakdowns and some flat tires, but nobody got hurt. Always good to see that. Maybe we have hikers and bicyclists on the trails, too. I guess this is really a gravel road. It's actually cooled down. It was in the low 80s when we started, and it's 68. And in the woods, it actually felt a little crisp, which was surprising for mid-June. We're back on pavement through a little town, a hamlet. Stop into the gas station. We haven't gone far enough to really need gas. It was 15.7 miles, but it's a convenient place. We'll top off the gas tanks and then get back on the ride.
You know where we're going from here?
No.
Good, me either. I think we gotta double back, right?
I think we come up here and turn left.
Yeah. I have a new GoPro that I just received last week, and we're using a new software package called Telemetry Overlay for the map and speed data. Yeah, some of the bikes can go a lot faster than I can, but it jumps up and down. I think the wheels are not balanced. So it's just more pleasant to keep it under 42. About the last people to leave the fairgrounds. John and I did tech, and we didn't finish that up till almost 9, and the sweep crews come through starting at 9:30 or so and removing the arrows. So everybody's supposed to be on the track, and it's unlikely that we're going to pass anybody.
You okay?
I missed the
beat. No, I don't think so.
Actually, a surprising number of people are passing us. I figured that all the fast guys would have already been out there. maybe they took extra time doing options and stuff.
That's an option.
Option is that way.
I'm going this way.
All right. Enjoy.
Absolutely. This is fun.
Another option cuts off to the side. This is the end of an option. Since there's all kinds of guys here, we're going to take a little break.
Yep.
Close enough to one another, or fish close enough, that everybody could like hoot and holler, and they were a lot of fun. Something is messed up with these goggles. These are the last time I'm riding with them. I didn't want to wear these today, and I don't know why I put them on, but I did. just sucks because these lenses are almost brand new, but time to get them gone.
Yep.
See, 35 is the speed limit, and I'm doing 32, 30. I think I missed a turn.
We passed two W's.
And then there was a wrong, a W, yeah.
Yeah.
There's the turn I missed, so I'll turn around now.
This way, right?
Yes.
Here we are at Big Flat. Just to ride back the paved roads into town. Not a whole lot interesting, so I just included a couple shots here and there. Beautiful downtown Shippensburg.
We're going to turn on Orange.
What?
We're going to turn. Left.
Turn just in front of the police station. Didn't really do a good job of signaling there. But he didn't get too upset. This tent was where we had tech support, or did tech inspections.